I guess I kind of lied when I said that the last video I posted would be my last video filmed in this room, because I kind of got a little bit of free time and decided that I would go ahead and film this video. And by free time, I mean time avoiding packing, which I really should probably be doing. I'll take it in, but don't look down. This one's gonna be longer than the other one, and I'm just gonna kind of fly on through it. Let's go ahead and get started. See all of the park parades. Eat the kitchen sink at Beaches and Cream with my roomies. I think we're gonna do this the day of check-in or the day after check-in. Have breakfast at the Crystal Palace. The Crystal Palace is located in the front of the Magic Kingdom, and you get to have breakfast with the characters of the 100 Acre Woods. Ride Space Mountain with the lights on. Have high tea at the G-Flow. For those of you who don't know what the G-Flow is, that's the Grand Floridian. You're welcome. Ride Cali River Rapids in the pouring rain. This might be pointless because you're already gonna get soaking wet, but why not? Go on Summit Plummet at Blizzard Beach. I have been to Blizzard Beach and I was younger, so I did not go on Summit Plummet, and I wanna do it even if I cry like a small child, which I probably don't because I don't normally get scared of rides, but that thing looks terrifying. Like death-defying stunts, Fear Factor edition terrifying. Have breakfast at the Polynesian. I've seen pictures of these macadamia nut pancakes that has like this pineapple syrup, and oh my gosh, I wanna try it so bad because it looks so good. Ride Spaceship Earth in every language. I have ridden it in English, and I have ridden it in Deutsch. But I have not ridden it in the other languages, so I want to experience culture by riding Spaceship Earth in other languages. Find at least 50 hidden Mickeys. I'm gonna take a day in each park to just go around and photograph hidden Mickeys. This one is intense. It's very important to me, and it's gonna move in my spirit. I can feel it coming. But I want to dance with Gaston in front of his tavern. I feel like that would create a magical moment between the two of us, a bond that would never be broken, just me and Gaston. I want to watch the fireworks in Magic Kingdom from the Tangled area. I'm disappointed that they don't have more for Rapunzel, so I'm going to try to make the most of her bathroom tower. Make an international friend. I know this probably won't be difficult since there's a lot of international people on the program, and I already have one international friend from my best friend Andrew's program. So Connor Simpkins, if you're watching this, I love you long time. Go on a 24-hour Disney adventure. This is kind of weird, but I don't care. So I want to basically wake up at, I don't know, maybe anywhere between 8 a.m. and 10 a.m. and literally do all Disney things for 24 hours straight. So we won't stop doing Disney stuff until that same time the next day. And I know like the parks don't, obviously like don't stay open that whole time, but there's stuff to do in downtown Disney. We can watch Disney movies. We can eat Disney food, doing Disney things in Disney places with Disney smiles and Disney love. Yes. Go to a luau at the Polynesian. Eat at Chef Mickey's. I haven't been to Chef Mickey's since I was a wee little tyke, so I want to go again. Bowl a turkey at Splitsville. I am not very good at bowling, but I love to do it. The last time I bowled a turkey was probably when I was maybe 12 years old, and it only happened once in my life, so it needs to happen again. Disney bound as Rapunzel, and then dance in her little area with all the little sun things and the tower, you know, because, I mean, poor Rapunzel, my girl, she got so left out of Fantasyland except her tower. And I mean, her tower is a bathroom. Like, come on. Do the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse dance with Goofy. You know what I'm talking about. Playhouse Disney, Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, when Goofy's like, hot dog, hot diggity dog. You know that dance? I wanna do it with him. Eat at Cinderella's Royal Table. First of all, I am currently broke as a joke. I'm hoping to have more money while I'm on the program. maybe, working, making money. Don't really know. Hopeful. But I want to eat at Cinderella's royal table. Really bad. Memorize the ride safety spiel in Spanish. I'm going to memorize that spiel, and I will probably say that a lot. So if you speak Spanish, and you actually understand what I'm saying, I apologize in advance for repeatedly saying the same thing over and over and over again to you once I memorize it. Sorry. Get my passport stamped at every single country in the world showcase. Get a picture with Maleficent. This is important. So you and I, yes, you and I are gonna hunt Maleficent down, and we're gonna catch her, and we're gonna take a photograph with her, and it's gonna be great. Try the gray stuff. I hear it's delicious. Find hidden magic. I want to get a giant white vinylmation and have it completely covered in character signatures. I've had autograph books since I was a little girl, and I don't really want another autograph book. I kind of want something cooler that's not just like a paper book that I'm never going to look at. So I want to get one of those big white vinylmations and have characters sign that rather than having them autograph a book that I'm never going to look at. Watch a movie under the stars with Mr. Brian Campin. I want to go on a Behind the Magic tour at some point during my program, so if you want to do the tour with me, let me know. Get everyone on a Disney bus to sing Be a Man with me. Now, I was down there in January with Andrew and Brad, and it was, I don't know, 1 a.m, and we were on a Disney bus singing Be a Man at the top of our lungs, and it is pretty much my college program goal to get the entire bus to sing Be a Man with me. Archery lessons with Merida. I'll be shooting for my own hand. Watch Wishes with Chelsea. My best friend is gonna come visit me while I'm doing the program, and I cannot wait to watch Wishes with her for the very first time. I want to go to Rainbow Springs with Kelsey Strayer of Kelsey Does DCP, so that's gonna be awesome. If any of you adventurers out there happen to meet Kelsey and I once she arrives in August and you wanna go with us, just let us know. And last but not least, I want to create a magical moment with a Make-A-Wish kit. Obviously, I think it's every cast member's goal to create a magical moment for a guest every single day in the park, but I have a special place in my heart for Make-A-Wish kids, and so if I could create a magical moment for a Make-A-Wish kid, it would, oh my gosh, it'd be a big deal. I would like to spend a little bit more time with Make-A-Wish kids, so possibly the Disney volunteer stuff would be cool. I don't know, we'll see, I guess. The next video will definitely be filmed in Florida because at some point I should probably start packing. That might be cool, so I don't leave my entire life behind here and then act like I'm just gonna be okay to survive down in Florida, because that's probably not gonna happen. I'm gonna link Kelsey's YouTube down in the down bar. She's super awesome, you would love her, obviously, a lot of people do. They watch her and she's cool, so yeah. But until then, y'all have a magical day.